All right, well, I guess some people are already seeing the roulette screen. I had to wait for a 30-second ad myself, but hello, Kodum here. Standing in for Buckminst, who does not want to deal with his computer issues anymore, and quite frankly, I don't blame him. Nice run there, Schmo, of MOF. Almost a score PB, so that was cool. And despite the shaky start of the EX stage, it turned out pretty well. What's gonna happen for me? Let's start finding out here. IN. I have not played IN on the show since, as you can see, September of 2019. So this ought to be good. Yeah, it was an IN opening. Alright, so I think, since I've still got several solo runs to do, I'll stick with that. Also, hopefully the audio level is okay. I had to adjust things before the stream, because for some reason the game was too loud, but it looks like it's okay now. Yeah, okay. Alright, so do normal. So I have final B clear with Alice. I know I did Sakuya before, but I guess it was final A? Because it doesn't say final B clear here. I'm gonna play as Yukari this time. It shouldn't be that hard of a run, but we gotta play all of them at some point. Yeah, Ron just going nuts there. Ah, I'm missing some power there. Spinning their faces right off. Oh yeah, I don't have to focus anymore now that I'm at full power. Yeah, I can't even get rid of her familiars. Fox, homie. That sounds like the homing laser you have in Star Fox 64. Smooth home, Fox. Ah. Wow, what is going on with me right now? Damn it, Slippy. Oh, whoops. Moved over a little too far. Oh, hey, we got the final spell. Nice. I have no bombs. And that was close. I was about to get hit there. Just thought maybe I can hold on for just a little bit longer. Wasn't confident about that. I've never learned how to do this card. I guess you're supposed to go around in a circle like this. I've never learned how to do this card, he says as he caps it. just missing everything here. Like, not picking up any points. Oh, that was... I was about to get hit there. Don't trust that. Well, dang. And we get her final card, too. I don't know if I've even attempted this one before. Crap. Nice. With solo Mari. Hey, Tax. She got a bomb out of me. don't like how that was turning out. Still ended up bombing. Raisins. I was fine. I didn't need that. Oh, is there like another copyright strike? I couldn't get through there fast enough. On your essay around, jeez. What the hell I'm doing at this point? But I got it. I'm thinking final B. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna pick it on my own. My favorite song in the whole frickin' series. Alright, let's go for 9999. Yeah, that would absolutely suck if you were making your living from it. Oh, okay. Jeez. How long can you last with no bombs? Oh, I was not seeing that bullet there. Had none left. Getting through these stars for some reason is not easy for me. Heh, it's impossible. Just ended. Oh, I moved back into the bubble. That was dumb. That's not too much to be able to get the kitchen sink. I guess I still did get here. Hey, I'll take that. Yeah, so like with 4 lives left over, normal on IN is generally too easy for me, but since I haven't done most of the solo shots yet, I still prefer to play them on normal. Like, if I'm gonna play hard, I'd rather play as a team. I have done solo Sakuya before. I don't know why, like, it didn't seem to have, like, recorded it. Yeah, I did that one on stream, Han Solo Alice. Don't need to save a replay. Doing the EX with Solo, that's interesting. Question, can Yukari use the corner safe spot at the end of the stage? She can, okay. I wasn't sure if that was like a Reimu-only thing, or if Yukari could do it too. Oh, that was... I shouldn't have been moving that much. Wow, okay. Just eaten all my resources. I have no bombs there. perfectly centered. Okay. Long time no see, Moco. Not really have a good starting position for this. Oh man. Oh, this is real bad. Going so far to the left. Thought maybe I had enough time to stay in that spot. That was probably fine. I used to have a better way of doing this, and now I'm not confident enough to try to pull it off again. Extend. Damn it. Oh, I wasn't moving fast enough. That was some fraud right there. Made it to her last card. Hell, if I can remember how to do it, though. Fuck now. I tried. That was better than I was expecting it to go, that's for sure. Yeah, someone could be. Instead, you'll do this. Oh, buy down. Alright then. Okay, well, that is going to end it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the rounds. We do this every Saturday at 8 p.m. Mountain Time, and we have two other shows, one being on Saturday at noon mountain time, alternate boundary that where Skyward Silver plays Touhou fan games, and another on Sundays, 8 p.m. mountain time, with Shutaro, the hitbox where he plays non-Touhou shooters. See you guys around. Thanks for watching again.